appeared to be looking at something on the rear axle or in the gearbox area of the car. Hard to see at this distance. The number one Toyota. But the Mercedes noticeably quick in a straight line. Cresting the rise. The Toyota lights ablaze. Make sure the slower cars see them. Who's out of the slipstream of the Toyota, and the car just takes off. That looks horrifically like a replay of what happened to Mark Webber, who I hasten to add, but that's a big impact.